Experiencing here is making headlines around the world, with even teenage climate activist Greta Thunberg weighing in on the fires. Our US correspondent Tim Avia has more. Tim, what did the environmentalist have to say?
Well, Davina, she's been retweeting images from the bushfires and also retweeted a Nine News Sydney report about the bushfires heading into Lithgow from the Blue Mountains. Now, that video has been viewed nearly 2 million times, and Greta added her own comments as well, saying not even catastrophes like these seem to bring any political action. How is this possible? Because we still fail to make the connection between the climate crisis and increased extreme weather events and nature disasters like the Australia fires. That's what has to change now. Her comments have been retweeted 35,000 times, so certainly reaching a lot of people, and there's a lot of debate about her views, a lot of people supporting her, and a lot of people criticising her as well for what she believes about climate change. It's not the only aspect of the bushfires making headlines. Certainly the magnitude and the shocking images here have been being played on the US networks, and NBC has also been reporting on Scott Morrison's shortened holiday to Hawaii. Davina?